Rice cleaning toy? You're right, Clifford. That is a great toy. What do you want to do now? I know. Let's play tag. You're in. Now you're in. You're in, Clifford.
I'm not in the mood to play right now.
Okay, later. You're in. Now you're in.
Your toy, Clifford.
Thanks, Cassie.
I don't know
what to do.
Because
they're
my guests.
And
my friends.
Friends. What do they care about your toy or your feelings?
I don't think they noticed.
They should have. Hey, Clifford! Are you sure you don't want to play?
Not really.
But we're going to play with you all weekend. What's wrong?
My favorite toy doesn't squeak anymore.
So excited about staying over, we were only thinking about having a good time. You've been acting like bad guests. And even worse friends.
Thanks, guys.
What's wrong?
I feel terrible about what I did to everyone listening.
Make your puppy friends stop feeling sad.
But how?
By telling them the truth. Clifford, you can't change what you did today, but you can control what you'll do tomorrow.
Can? Oh, I see. I can.
Hey, amigo. What's wrong?
Are you okay? I just don't like being so small.
Small? Well, we don't think of you as small.
Absolutely. We just think you're a little closer to the ground than the rest of us.
Thanks, guys. But I am small. I can't reach anything. Need help?
Nobody
ever notices. It's just
no fun. It's so quiet. It can't be Clifford up there.
Right. I'm just thinking. Daffodil, is it okay to tell on a friend? I mean, if that friend has done something really wrong.
That's not an easy one. But you could try to help your friend do the right thing instead.
I tried that already.
Then try again. Friends don't give up on friends. Remember how you used to fall off the bed onto me during your nap?
And you put me back in bed?
Yeah, I knew you'd learn how to sleep without falling off sooner or later.
Those loud noises long enough to make my smack noise.
Oh, I'm sorry, Daffodil. I just missed Emily Elizabeth already.
Of course you do. So
am I, but you'll be back tomorrow morning. But I wanted to come back now. I've never spent the night without Emily Elizabeth before.
Think about this. I'm going to sleep, it's time for bed. I'm going to wake up, Emily Elizabeth will be here.
I know. What will I do until bedtime?
Well, I guess I could try to help you take your mind out of Emily Elizabeth. I could, play a game.
Is it this blue ball? Mess the ball with Elizabeth and I can bench with. Is it this blanket? That Emily Elizabeth tucks around and I get this chore.
Okay, Clifford. So come out and try something else. Let's go play in the living room. Thank you. sleep. Clifford, leave the room. I've been trying to keep this chair off because we've been burning. It's really sad. Clifford, why didn't you catch it?
Oh, it's unrelated.
I miss her so much. Where are you going? Isn't it story time?
It's not me.
He's reading something about a bird. Well, he is the one that's hurt, Clifford.